she has seen for African Americans in her long life. Now joining us, civil rights leader Jesse Jackson, president of the Rainbow Push Coalition, who ran twice for the Democratic presidential nomination. The cameras caught you last night, Jesse. I guess we've seen it everywhere today. Tears coming down your face. What were you thinking?
You know, Larry, I was overwhelmed with joy and with pain as I saw sending that look at so much.